Thank you, Amy and Evan. That's beautiful. Perfect way to start off the evening. Thank you for joining us. I hope you are well, and I hope this is a time where you can take a moment to get away from the news and from social media or whatever distraction you may be dealing with, just to take time to connect with God, praise Him with music, and be reminded of all of God's goodness and His promises and His forgiveness and grace. So we thank you for joining us tonight. I think it is good and right for us to begin with prayer. So please bow your head with me as we reach out to the God of all creation. Dear Lord Jesus, thank you so much for gathering us together tonight. The privilege of being here is truly a wonderful gift, and let us not please take for granted the gift of music. This is just a little taste of what it may be like for the heavenly host to be singing your praises forever in heaven. This just little appetizer, not even close in comparison to what it will be like to sing your praises. But for now, we get that little taste, and it is glorious to be able to praise you with that gift of music. So I pray that this music will be a balm, that it will feed our soul, and that will encourage us to continue to run the race, Lord Jesus. Because it feels long and feels hard sometimes, but we know that you are with us. And we thank you for the gift of the Holy Spirit, our comforter, our companion, with us always. You are here, Lord Jesus. We thank you. In your holy name we pray. Amen. Amen. I was going to sing a song for you by a group called Casting Crowns. If you haven't heard of them before, check them out. They do some amazing stuff. This particular song speaks to my heart right now. It's called Praise You in the Storm. And I certainly feel many times that I am in the middle of a storm and I have to be reminded that Christ is with me in the storm and that the storm will pass and that I am deeply loved by the God and Master of the wind and the waves. And I just need to trust in Him. I was sure by now, God, you would have reached down and wiped our tears away, stepped in and saved the day. But once again, I say amen, and it's still raining. And as the thunder rolls, I barely hear you whisper through the rain, I'm with you. And as your mercy falls, I'll raise my hands and praise the God who gives and takes away. And I'll praise you in this storm, and I will lift my hands. Praise you in the storm. I remember when I stumbled in the wind, you heard my cry to you and raised me up again. But my strength is almost gone. How can I carry on if I can't find you? praise you in this storm, and I will lift my hands, for you are who you are, no matter where I am, and every tear I've cried, you hold in your hands, you never left my side, and though my heart is torn, I will praise you in this storm. And though my heart is torn, I will praise you in this storm. Amen.
Hi, everyone. Wanted to give you a sneak peek of what's coming up in our worship cycle. First and third Sundays of every month, starting now, we'll be doing a more traditional style of worship. And so that means there'll be some pieces that will repeat from week to week. But we also thought that it might be a fun idea to introduce or reintroduce or share some of the music that we'll do for that Sunday that's following when you're watching this, just so we can sing that together or so that it reminds you of what's coming up. So the first one we're going to sing tonight that you'll hear on Sunday is Hallelujah, We Sing Your Praises. And it's a great South African hymn. So it has some percussion, and encourage you to find that rhythm and let that rhythm kind of overtake you in a maybe in a meditative type of way, so that you can feel grounded in the promises. Hallelujah, we sing your praises.
Praises, all our hearts are filled with gladness. Hallelujah, we sing your praises. All our hearts are filled with gladness. Hallelujah, we sing your praises. All our hearts are filled with gladness. Hallelujah, we sing your praises. All our hearts are filled with gladness. Christ the Lord to us said, I am wine, I am bread. I am wine, I am bread. Thirsting hunger, Christ the Lord to us said, I am wine, I am bread, I am wine, I am bread, give to all who thirst and hunger. Hallelujah, we sing your praises, all our hearts are filled with gladness. Hallelujah, we sing your praises, all our hearts are filled with gladness. Hallelujah, we sing your praises, all our hearts are filled with gladness. Hallelujah, we sing your praises, all our hearts are filled with gladness. Now he sends us all out, strong in faith, free of doubt, strong in faith, free of doubt. Tell to all the joyful gospel. Now he sends us all out, strong in faith, free of doubt, strong in faith, free of doubt. Tell to all the joyful gospel. Hallelujah, we sing your praises. All our hearts are filled with gladness. Hallelujah, we sing your praises. All our hearts are filled with gladness. Hallelujah, we sing your praises. All our hearts are filled with gladness. Hallelujah, we sing your praises. All our hearts are filled with gladness.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. And the next piece that we will sing, which is part of our liturgy, so the repeated music from week to week on those first and third Sundays of the month, has been created for you, for us, to go with the theme that Pastor Ralph has introduced on the rope, but I don't know throughout the services on Sunday or tonight if you can see, but there's a rope and a mountain on the wall, and it says only the rope, and we're not alone, and we're ready to help, and that connection with one another, the reminder that there's one rope of faith and community that connects us all. And so this piece was written as a reminder of that and something we celebrate each week. It'll happen after the children's sermon, before the readings. And so we'll sing it for you tonight a few times, and then you encourage you to sing with us on Sunday mornings if you're watching those worship services. This is Only the Rope. Guide, our strength and light on the rope. We're not alone. So glad that you'll share that with us.
Thank you.
And in keeping with the liturgical music that we have done throughout the seasons here, you'll remember that spot when Pastor has finished the children's sermon and we have sung a response, Lord, I need you. And that's been a beautiful melody that stuck with me throughout the weeks when we're not together. So we thought that we would sing the entire song that little phrase comes from as a beautiful plea to our Lord.
When I cannot stand, I fall on you.
Joining us week after week, we thank you so much for the love and support. Look forward to seeing you this Sunday. Please come out for the Big Rally Sunday event that we're having after services. It will be great to see your obscured smile through the mask, but nonetheless, a blessing to be gathered together as Christ's body, the church. We are one through him. Thank you.
Be lifted higher. So let your name be.
is our strength. And I hope that this gives you the ability to tap into that joy. The joy of the Lord is my strength indeed. And we are stronger together. So have a good evening. Be safe. God bless.